Turn that light on. Turn that light on.
Okay. Gordon, off. Off. Okay, Mommy. She's got her eyes closed.
Where is she?
She's under the covers.
Hey, Tom. Stay under there.
I'm cold.
Okay. Ready? Come up!
Wait. It's a new camera.
Ish. You are to you.
It's so pretty.
Oh, that was nice.
Gordon!
I don't think the battery's in it.
Is it not?
Well, why are you gonna throw them around?
Place the battery.
Hold on.
Whoa, this is such a cool plug-in.
How, is it different than yours?
Yeah, how do you get it out? I can do this.
Oh. You're strong, independent woman.
Yeah. It's so much similar. I love it. Gordon! Before taking photos, rotate the zoom ring to extend the lens.
The zoom ring, the big one, is it? You're gonna get a picture of his wagging tail and butt.
I'm doing it wrong. Oh, wow.
Whoa. Whoa.
Gordon.
No.
What do you think?
It's so good.
Now, Mommy's going to tell you
Gordon,
how,
sit.
How this happened. Are you ready?
Wait, I want to record.
Ready?
Okay, listen.
Mommy's going to tell you how this happened. Look at your mom.
So, hey Gordon. You know how Maria and Eli know stuff?
Yeah.
And you know how she wanted all of your friends list?
Yeah.
All of your friends put in money.
Are you serious?
Are you gonna cry?
No.
Come on.
But I love her.
Wave your little hands.
She's such a butthead.
That's not nice.
Yeah, she is. I know she was up to something. She needs, you know what? It sucks when your friends are actresses because then you can't tell when they're lying to you.
No, you knew she was lying to you.
Yeah,
you just didn't know what. So Aunt Nay gave us money. Grandma and Grandpa gave us money. Opa gave us money. Daddy gave us money. Susan Duke gave money.
It's so nice.
And then your friends gave money.
And the aperture is beautiful.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Because, you know, the aperture is where it's at, man.
And I think your zoom lenses and all, Peyton, all your other lenses should fit it. All those other things that you have, you know?
Uh-huh.
They should fit it. Pretty amazing, huh?
The aperture is beautiful.
So it also, the lady, and I really want you to meet her.
What's her name?
You know what? I don't even know how to say her name. I think it's Epiphany.
Are you recording?
Is her name, yes. But
you totally jacked her name up.
Well,
she's probably gonna see this.
You know what? I mean, I see
her
on Facebook.
I don't know.
Yeah, sorry if I said your name wrong. But look, I found her on Facebook selling her camera. She took less for the camera than what she wanted because she wanted you to be able to have it.
Thank you.
I met her after work today. I've been talking to her for weeks. And she's a sweet Christian lady. So she bought the camera. She took it to New York City. And she's only used it like that one time. She's going to school to be a dental hygienist. And she's also very involved in her church. So she just didn't have the time to do pictures as a hobby like she wanted to. That's why she was selling the camera. So camera is brand new.
And so now you need to get to know it really well so you can take prom pictures tomorrow.
Yes, that's why we gave it to you early.
You're welcome.
And Jaira asked me to do pictures
Sing
for her,
page.
Too.
Where?
There.
Okay.
Sing, you're welcome.
Megan said something about it, too. And Haley. And Hoover.
You're welcome.
birthday.
Thank you.
Take a picture of me.
So you know all the all those cute little things that you asked for.
Yeah.
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 I want to see. I want to see.
You won't.
That's a bad picture, but it's okay. Cause it's.
And I know you really don't care, but nobody's gonna be walking in the door with a bunch of birthday presents for you because everybody pitched in money to help make this happen for you in time for prom.
Beautiful.
Hey.
I love it.
You got a moment?
Yeah.
I want you to come see something.
Okay.
And it's not another camera.
Yeah. No.